Yes, what's up? This video is about Chainlink. Chainlink is another coin that I have and I really like. And I'm expecting big things about it. And it's about to do it right now. So basically, we can expect a rally for VeChain. We have this pattern here that's being drawn pretty nice. Okay. And the reason why I feel comfortable about it is because of that bottle, that double bottom that we have here. All right, we have a double bottom. We extend it. That is clear on the 1 hour chart. Okay, double bottom. And then here, if you look at what's going on here, it's something close to an engulfing. Bullish engulfing pattern. If we see here, it was that little rally here. It pulled back and going back up right now as we speak. And the thing is, as soon as it break this level right here, it's done. We're going up. And look how far off we are from the 21-day average. So there's no way back. We're gone. We're leaving. So the same way as VeChain is about to explode, same thing for Chainlink. So I'm feeling pretty good right now. And if you want to make sure of where are we heading with Chainlink, let's go like that. Wait, let's go to this one. Come here. All right, here, look at that. This is nice. This is nice. This is really nice, guys. As soon as we break that level, we're not gonna stay here anymore. We're going, we're leaving. So what I'm expecting now is a little bit of resistance in this area. I don't think we're going to stay too long. We might get a pullback somewhere along the way here. And then we're probably going to see something, potentially something like that. And then break. I'm expecting something similar to this. This might be a little off, I mean, but this is what I'm looking for. So we're gonna stay on the trend and then break the $20 resistance that will be around here, that we're gonna have some struggle. And then after that, we're gone to new top all-time high. So my next price prediction for Chainlink will be $20 mark, a little bit of in this area, a bit of pullback in this area, and then after that we'll go to $23. I think we're going to reach $23 for the next pullback. Somewhere around here, $23. That's it. So if you didn't fill your bag of Chainlink yet, it's time to do it. Things are looking good. We're about to make a lot of money right here with this one. This is about to explode as much as ETH or VeChain. All right, enjoy.